SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com will show you how to keep your iPhone 13 screen from turning off. Your iPhone 13 screen will turn off if you haven't touched it in a while. Some apps, such as video streaming apps, can override this, but it will happen in other apps like Safari or Mail. This can be a problem if you are following a recipe or tutorial and need to keep going back to your phone to check steps, and might not be tapping the screen for a few minutes. Fortunately, there is a way to stop the screen from turning off by changing the auto lock setting. So let's jump into our video about keeping the screen from turning off on an iPhone 13. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. If you want to stop your iPhone 13 screen from turning off after a period of inactivity, then you'll need to change an option on the Display and Brightness menu. So start by opening the Settings app, scroll down and select Display and Brightness, scroll down and choose the Auto Lock option, then select Never. Now when you want to lock your screen, you'll need to do so by pressing the Side or Power button on the right side of the iPhone screen. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.